This is a quick tutorial on how to find your domain authority and your page authority. Domain authority, or DA, is a score developed by Moz that predicts your entire website's overall likelihood of ranking on a scale from 1 to 100. There's a lot of different criteria that goes into this, including how many other sites are linking to you and whether those sites are considered trustworthy too. You're also going to hear me talk about page authority, or PA. It's basically the same scoring criteria, just applied to a single web page instead of your entire website. It's important to keep in mind that these are not definitive metrics. Domain and page authority are scores developed by Moz, a software company. DA and PA have been widely adopted as useful metrics, but again, they're not directly connected to Google. Now, since this is a metric that was created by a software company called Moz, they happen to have a free tool that helps you find this score. So I am going to use the example of hotelemmeline.com, and I'm just going to hit Analyze Domain. So using Moz's free domain analysis tool, I can get a quick look at what my domain authority is. So for this hotel, it is a 28. So what if I want to find the authority score for a specific page on my hotel website? This free tool from Moz also tells you at least your top pages, what their PA score is. For example, their coffee, Clark's Coffee Company, has a page authority of 24. Their Franny and the Fox dining outlet, 24. Their offers page, 22, etc. But what this doesn't tell me is their weddings page or their meetings page. So maybe those are not the top pages, but I still want to know what their PA score is. So what I would do for this is actually use a different tool. Another great free tool from Moz is their Chrome extension, and this is the Moz Bar. So you can download this for free and add it to your Google Chrome browser, like I have already done here. Anytime you are browsing a website, you can have this Moz bar displayed up at the top, and this will tell you both the domain authority, so that's a 28, as we already know, and your page authority. So for this weddings page, their page authority is 18. But as you can see, if I go to their main dining page, for instance, I can still see this page's authority score as well. So the Moz Bar is a really useful free tool that gives you some really valuable quick information about your website. And of course, you can use it on your competitors as well. Another tool that I could try for free is from Ahrefs, and very similarly, they have an authority score that they have determined, and it's a little different from Moz because they're a different company, so don't be surprised if you see a slightly different score. So Ahrefs is giving this domain a rating of 29, while Moz gave it a 28. So it's not super different, but just note that they are different companies and it might be a slightly different score. So that's it. That is a quick tutorial on how to check your domain or page authority scores. Thanks so much for watching, and if you liked this video, feel free to hit that like button or leave a comment below, and subscribe for more hotel marketing tips from me every week.